Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Emma M.
And I'm Miles W., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Friday, September 23rd, 2022. It is day 2 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that Rosh Hashanah is a two-day celebration of a Jewish New Year, begins on Monday, September 26th, and ends at sundown, Tuesday, September 27th.
Traditions such as candlelighting, blessing and prayers, eating challah bread, apples, and honey, recognizing the 10 days of awe, we are always to celebrate Rosh Hashanah. We will not have school next Monday, September 26th, to recognize the special Jewish holiday.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is cheese pizza, Caesar salad, mixed veggies, and a choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We are doing a great job earning Bobcat Rags. We now have this many Bobcat Rags.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn a school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 400 Bobcat Rags.
We will have our first Bobcat Pride Assembly of this school year this morning at 9:15. Grade levels will be called down to the cafeteria.
It's also Indian Lane Spirit Day today, so everyone is looking very happy in their purple and green Bobcat gear. This can be a reminder to be extra ready, respectful, and responsible all day.
Student Council is holding a Student Council primary elections today for the candidates interested in running for President, Vice President, and Secretary Treasurer.
Candidates for these positions will deliver speeches to the fifth grade class. All fifth graders will vote for qualified candidates for President, Vice President, and Secretary Treasurer. The top three candidates with the most votes will move into the election the following week.
Good luck, candidates! Fifth grade Bobcat Choir begins on Tuesday.
If you want to join the club, get your form from Mr. Fisher today. Your parents can email him over the weekend.
And now, Mia S. is here with a funny Friday joke. Mia, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Emma. What time is it when the clock strikes 13? Time to get a new clock. Back to you, Miles.
Good one, Mia.
And now, here's Sanjay J. with our special report. Sanjay, what do you have to say?
Thanks, Emma. Today's special report is about today's Indian Lane Spirit Day. I saw lots of purple and green coming in this morning. Our Bobcats are ready for the Pride Assembly. We're already more than halfway to our goal of 400 Bobcat bags. Keep up the good work, Bobcats. Back to you, Miles.
Thanks, Sanjay, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Emma M.
And I'm Miles W. Have a fabulously fantastic Friday.